But let me just underscore, you know, his point about Ariana Grande. She has announced today on Twitter that she will be returning soon. She didn't give a date, but she'll be going back to Manchester to hold a benefit concert for the victims and the survivors. This is what she wrote on Twitter. I'll quote her. She writes, "The compassion, kindness, love, strength, and oneness that you've shown one another this past week is the exact opposite of the heinous intentions it must take to pull off something as evil as what happened Monday." Ariana Grande there on Twitter. She says details on when and where the benefit concert will take place will soon be out. 22 people were killed in that attack. And Ariana Grande says the proceeds from her show will go directly to victims' families. So let's just take a moment to hear from some of these survivors.
This is chaos. There was at least 20, 30 people on the floor. Some that you could see straight off were just dead.
Everyone just went crazy and was running and screaming and trying to get out and jumping over seats. We managed to get through the doors, and how we wasn't crushed to death is a miracle.
It was like absolute terror.
Trauma.
There was a split moment where we said to each other, we thought, well, like, we're going to die. Because you're just running for your life.
There was like kids, probably like early teenagers all laid on the floor. They were like covered in blood, and like blood on the walls where they'd been laid.
One little girl, she was covered in blood. The mum was screaming, so some guy was calming her down. We took the little girl's T-shirt off, and luckily enough, she wasn't hurt. It was somebody else's blood.
There was a big flash, all like bits of fire and debris, and that's when it all hit us. That's how close we were, and I just grabbed her and run.
It mustn't have been, you know, 40 feet away from where we were. And we heard the explosion happen, the boom rattled in my chest, and, it, you know, you could feel it, you know, in the ground.
I just looked around, and there were so many people on the floor just crying, just asking for help.
I can't thank you enough for what you've done for us, for being here, for giving us your support, for sharing her everywhere. This is such a hard time for us. Please stay together. Don't let this be any of us, please. Don't let my daughter be a victim.